What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be doing a unboxing of gas mask. Kids, always cut towards yourself. Daily lesson, always cut towards yourself. There, finally. Dun, 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 dun. Yay. That looks amazing. That looks so cool. Oh, I thought this was a whole thing that, like, you had to put it on, like, under. Apparently, it's just half of it. So that's still pretty cool. I mean, they have been putting you down a lot. Hey guys. I thought it was like a whole thing. Like, I thought it was like a helmet.
Right.
That went around so I could.
I figured they'd spend the night with you Tuesday and then you'd be going home and you wanted to go on Monday. Hopefully these are screws that I can just like screw in. This one seems loose. Yeah, I think we're gonna need some glue because some of these are moving around. Like this one's raised up. Okay. Let it shake it. It's not supposed to do that anyway. Thank you.
pretty cool. I was kind of surprised when I saw this. Because I thought it was like a whole helmet that went from like there to whoosh. So you put it on like this. I didn't think it was this. I thought you put it on like. Maybe it was a helmet. Make a helmet mask on my whole head. It's just a front mask thingy. Yeah, but I like these spikes down here. Snipe. Crap. Is that important? Thing fell off. Crap. Uh-oh. No, there. See, it's the same golden paint. Where did that come from? I need to know. I think I might know where it came from. Yeah. I think it came from, like, right there. Because it still has a bit of, like, stuff on it. Actually, no, wait, it came from right there. See, because the rest of those have square, no square. Alright, guys, that's the end of the video. So, hit that like button. And hit the like button, subscribe, and see you guys in the next video.